Now, here's a creative process happening right here, ladies and gentlemen. Creative process happening right here that we're going to do. We're going to play that first riff for like 16 bars, right, man? 16, 20, 64 bars, something like that. You break off another thing, 8 bars, and then back the other thing, 8 bars, and back the original. We're doing three chord, baby.
3 chord?
Yeah. We're going to go like 16 bars, like 16, 32 bars, and then you want...
Give me a feel for this, so I'll just feel that. You know,
well, yeah, just at just times when I think that the chord should change,
exactly.
It needs to.
Just play.
Because I've got the key, finally.
Hey, baby. Pass me the syringe over here, please, baby.
Yeah, man, can you?
I'm gonna be loud, is it, man?
Let's do it.
This is called Hole in My Penis Blues. Well, I got a hole in my penis, such a big hole in my penis. Now, y'all, and I'll tell you about that hole. I got those The doctor said, "What's that milky white discharge coming out that hole in my penis?" One, two, three. Now hold up. Shoot the drummer. Yeah, we need a new drummer anyway, baby. Time to go to the pub and barrel.
This is a rough...